can be scarring for life. Sometimes it can be deadly.
Yeah, a local anti-bullying event held today for high school and college students is aimed at stopping bullies. News 5's Karen Johnson talked to three people today, all victims of bullying. She shares their stories with us tonight. Karen?
Well, some very powerful stories today here at Miami University Middletown. Students talked about how they were beat up, verbally attacked, and even tried to kill themselves after being bullied. Meet Molly.
Oh, sure. I was not only the biggest girl, but the biggest person in my high school.
16. And Christopher.
I was locked in a room with by four guys and kind of beat up.
Two very different people with one thing in common. They have both been victims of bullying.
Verbally and physically.
Christopher, because of his sexual orientation. People were so hurtful, he says he even tried to kill himself. Molly was repeatedly teased because of her size. She used to weigh 400 pounds.
There was always kids who would pick on me, and I even had adults who immediately thought that I wasn't intelligent or that I wasn't capable because of my size or because of the way that I looked.
Today, the two joined a panel of others at Miami University Middletown to share their stories and discuss ways to stop the bullies.
Just about anything about you can be pulled out and used as a weapon against you by other people. And especially in high school, it's used to gain status.
And it doesn't stop there. Last winter, we introduced you to an African-American student at Miami who was attacked and called racial slurs as he was walking home. Prior to that, hundreds of Oxford students held a no-hate rally because two gay men were beaten after a drag show.
It's one of those feelings where something inside of you feels like it's dying. And it's a part of you just being crushed.
Now these college students who've once felt the world was against them want to encourage others to not give up hope.
I think at the end of the day, if you're in love with who you are, that's all that matters. The rest will come.
And there is a worldwide movement to stop bullying. It's called the It Gets Better Project. And to join and take the pledge against bullying, go to our website, WLWT.com, and click on the As Seen On section. Reporting live tonight in Middletown, Karen Johnson, News 5.